back everyone on YouTube. This is Tabs, also known as Pokemystic, 4805 here, and today I'm playing Let's Play series of LEGO 2K Drive Part 3. So far one story. What is story mode? So Crystal Valley.
Missed you. Well, mostly me. Welcome back.
Right now. See, I have X-Wing, so maybe I can. I have to play in the zombies and crap, but
I shall beg, borrow, steal, and steal some more to get to the Sky Cup.
Vessel run. So I had to go to sleep at 6. So tomorrow, I have to take the bus. Smuggling south.
It's time for ANN viewer mail. Our first letter is for Parker. There have been so many advancements in power-up technology. What kind of power-ups did they have back when you were racing?
Let's see.
Oh my gosh.
There were mushrooms, this Morphe ball thingy, and a fairy in a jar. Okay, next letter. Miss NPC writes, I love vehicle transformations. My favorite is when a car turns into a boat. Are there any plans to make a boat turn into a submarine?
Miss NPC, we don't know if there's a plan for that, but just in case anyone is listening, that idea is awesome.
Thank you.
far as the French. Yes! First place. Woo! Oh my gosh, first place. Not the first place. I have a checkbox. I got a check flag. I want a flag. Woo! Yeah.
Communication from Clutch Tower.
Hey, kid, you're doing great. Keep winning those checkered flags just like I taught you, and we'll get to that Sky Cup race in no time. Hey, it's my little dog, Mr. Fiddles.
Aw, Fiddles. Does he enjoy music?
No, he ate my banjo. Oh, isn't that right, Mr. Fiddles? Who ate a banjo? Who did? Who ate a banjo? Anyhow, I'll let you get back to it, kid. Oh, hang on, I should probably give you some advice here. I got one. Keep your eye on the prize. All right, that ought to do it. No, Mr. Fiddles, stay away from my piano! Bad dog! Bad dog!
It's always the quiet ones. You never see them coming. You earn this, chap. Oh, earn? I don't think I've ever used that word before. I can spot a counterfeit a mile away, but you're the real deal. You probably won't see me at the Prospector Valley Grand Prix Arena. but I'll see you.
I believe this checkered flag is nicer than the last one, don't you think?
We should hide it in case Smuggling Sally gets any bright ideas.
Don't worry, I never sleep. I'm always awake, always aware of everything. Like how close you are to racing in the Big Butte Grand Prix Arena. You sure want some nice perks. Let me show you what those are. Open the options menu. Select the loadout option. Now open the perk screen. Perks are things you can equip to alter your vehicles in many ways. We don't have many now. Let's equip a perk. Here are the perks you can equip in your Class C slot. Read the descriptions and select a perk that looks good. Great job. This is just a small sample. I wonder what other perks do. As Class C, you can equip only one perk, but once you reach Classes B and A, you'll be able to equip more. That's it for perks. Feel free to explore more perks here or go back to the loadout screen.
Go to the Boyle Run. Let me see.
Prospecto Centennial Parade is canceled.
Oh, that is disappointing. What is the good news?
The good news is that I have created an army of automatronic cowboys that have somehow gotten loose in Prospecto. They are amazing.
So these must be friendly, entertaining cowboys. Helpful, maybe.
Oh, gosh, no. These are highly aggressive and out of control. The town should probably be written off as a loss.
Oh, there's a
zombie. That's not good news.
Did you not hear me? These are automatronic cowboys. This is great news. They work. They're far more stable than clowns. If it were automatronic clowns, yeah, that would be bad news.
Personal protector. Oh my gosh, man. I would do 30. That's a 130 minutes.
Okay, remember, these are my babies and very expensive, so please be careful with them. To stop the robots, you must access a tiny panel located on their chest. Punch in the following code: ADFGSJYJG-HGW8-992KGHWSIKYHE. It's case sensitive, so take your time.
Okay, smash robot, save human. Got it.
We can stash the humans in that green safe zone.
Did you not hear me?
Quiet, Egghead. We're trying to save lives here.
I think you're hitting my babies on purpose. Semi-phase quantum anomalies. Ghosts, basically. Just don't touch them. They're a bug. They won't be in the shipping product. See? Yeah, they take people away and they never come back. That's why I said not to touch them. Located on their chest, punch in the following code: ADFGSJYJG-HGW8-992KGHWSIKYHE. It's case sensitive, so take your time.
Okay, smash robot, save you. Got it.
We can stash the humans in that green safe zone.
Did you not hear me?
Quiet, Egghead. We're trying to save lives here.
I think you're hitting my babies on purpose. Semi-phase quantum anomalies. Ghosts, basically. Just don't touch them. They're a bug. They won't be in the shipping product. See? Yeah, they take people away and they never come back. That's why I said not to touch them. by automatronic cowboys unharmed. Do you have any idea how expensive they are? Well, a
been
lot
lost.
More than one of these dopey town folk.
I lost. Excuse my French.
So you saved a bunch of people, but wrecked my automatronic cowboys.
Are there more? We'd be glad to run them over.
You have no vision, Luddite.
Shit. Pretty good. I want 20,000. It's pretty good. Yeah. Good. If I hit 30, I'm gonna.
And that's that. I'm sure we'll never see anything like that again. Wink, wink.
You're not supposed to say the word, stud. You just wink.
Potato, potato.
No, it's potato, forget it. All that matters is now you can race Rusty Nuggets.
Let's see if we can strike gold at the Gold Rush. It is marked on your map.
Yep, Gold Rush, Rusty Nuggets. Sorry, me.
appears to be an abundance of weeds on the track today. I sure hope they don't slow the racers down.
I'm sorry to say, but they most certainly will, Vicky.
Well, if I had a problem with weeds, I'd find that lawnmower guy in Big Butte County, help him out, win his lawnmower, then come back here to cut all the weed patches slowing me down. That would definitely make the race a little easier.
Yeah, most people don't listen to unsolicited advice.
Parker, there appears to be.
No cash prizes.
Thank you. No cash prizes are awarded or inferred. Racing intended for entertainment purposes only and for the good feeling you get when you win something in a figurative sense. Although an actual human player may earn a checkered flag, other conditions may apply. See your grocer for details.
Well, so I have to go get some sleep. So if you want to see my latest videos, the link is also in the description below. Follow me on Twitch, follow me on Discord. Another two links are also in the description below. And follow me on Twitter. I didn't use Twitter and Twitch a long time. But I use Discord. If you want to post your shinies for Pokemon Go, Pokemon Scarlet and Violet, Sword and Shield, and Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. Discord's on my server. So if you guys click the like button, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications to notify you of future videos and content. And thanks for watching, and peace!